This $200 food processor is like a jigsaw puzzle. It's like too bulky. Where the heck are you ever gonna put this thing?